Firstly, I would like to thank Professor Weidman for securing me a niche in this conference since I was a latecomer. This is the title of my talk, how I move forward with particle duality and the Hamilton Jacobi equation. In John Bell's book, Speakable and Unspeakable in Quantum Mechanics, he asked the question, what is it waves in wave mechanics? In the case of water waves, it's surface of the water that waves with sound waves, the pressure of the air oscillates. In the case of waves of wave mechanics, we have no idea what's waving and don't ask questions. I suggest that we consider the possibility that it is the Hamilton's action function that waves. More specifically, in quantum mechanics, the action function for a free relativistic particle is described by the quantum Hamilton-Jacobi equation, which you see here. Yes. The particular solution of this equation is normally identified with the particle is normally specified as S equal to minus ET plus PX, which is clearly a non-waving entity. It transpires that apart from this solution, Hamilton-Jacobi equation also permits solutions in the form of breathers, spinning solitons, displaying simultaneous particle-like and wave-like behavior. The de Broglie waves thus acquires a clear deterministic meaning of being simply a wave-like excitation of the action function. Moreover, in this formulation, the action function becomes an agency providing superluminal communication between a particle in a field-free region and a field in a disjoint region, which is actually the Aharonov-Bohm effect. Those whom I succeeded to intrigue a little are most welcome to visit my poster.
Okay.
No, that's it. That's all. I know.
Thank you very much.